See, we think situationally. I have this problem.
I have a problem. It's got problems with a Ferrari. That's what he's got. I've got problems with a Ferrari.
God thinks generationally. He says, don't worry. Before you got here, I started lining up good breaks that you could never make happen.
Yeah.
Before you were born, I was arranging things in your favor.
Yeah.
You don't have to worry about your future. Your future.
Give me your money. Just give me your money, right? Please. Give me your money. Give me your soul. Is that right?
It's already strategically orchestrated.
There you go.
The good news is, it's going to be better than you thought.
Yeah. Give your money to me.
Than you can imagine.
Buy my book.
The children's home to build the United Center.
Yep, buy my book.
Undeveloped. That doesn't make sense. Why would they use that land? They could have made the building larger, built a pavilion, bigger food court. They could have sold it to retail, restaurants, clubs. That land is so valuable. But what God has for you,
and you bought it,
is going to go to anyone else.
What yep, he bought it.
Is going to come to you.